Hey, what's up? This your boy Big Man. You already know what it is, man. So let's get right to it. Okay, so today we're going to be talking about Kodak Black. Now, Kodak Black has been in the news a lot lately, man. And some of it's been positive. It looks like he might have an opportunity to get a Grammy. We're going to talk about that. But then there's also this video that's been circulating around social media. And there's been a lot of commentary about that. I guess it's like at some type of ceremony or some type of event. And Kodak Black, he's with his mom. I'll say that much, man. And I'm trying to step lightly because I don't want to jump to conclusions like everybody else does, even though the video does look wild, to say the least. You know what I mean? Now, before we get to the specifics and we talk about Kodak Black's response to all of these things, do me a favor. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And man, let's get it. Okay, now that we got that out of the way, man, let's talk about this boy Kodak Black, man. Okay, so it looks like Kodak Black has a possibility to earn a Grammy, man. Now, I'm going to be referencing a story from hotnewhiphop.com, and the headline says this. It says, Kodak Black is eligible to be nominated for 9 Grammy Awards. Now, obviously, Kodak and his team heard about this, and they were probably pretty happy about it. I know this is a, you know, that's a big milestone. That's a humongous accomplishment in the recording industry to receive a Grammy. I mean, that's as high as it goes for most people. You know, that's as high as it goes, period, I think, man. Now, the story continues by saying this. It says, Kodak Black is eligible to be nominated for 9 separate awards at the 2022 Grammys, entering the first round of voting, which will determine the nominees. While Black has yet to win a Grammy during his career, his luck may change as his Haitian boy Kodak may be up for Best Rap Album, Album of the Year. His track Before I Go could be nominated as well for Record of the Year, Best Melodic Rap Performance, Best Music Video, Best Rap Song, and Song of the Year. Finally, his track Feeling Peachy could be up for the Best Rap Performance. So he's got several different albums, one different album and several different tracks that are going to be nominated in several different categories. So it's looking up. Now, despite not being honored with a Grammy as of yet, Black has found success on the charts. His 2018 album, Dying to Live, debuted at number 1 on the Billboard 200. The album, as well as his other projects, Painting Pictures and Project Baby 2, have all been certified platinum, man. So it's looking up for Kodak Black as far as his record career is going, man, as far as him in the record industry. And he went on social media, man, to do this long live. It's like 25 minutes, and I took some of the finer points out of it so that way you could see Kodak's response to this news. Check this out.
As humble as ever, you know what I'm saying? Man, it's like, damn, bro, this crazy, y'all. I mean, sometimes I be going through my little stages, my phases, where I feel like nobody love me, you heard? And I be feeling like nobody love me. But this stuff, I see, like, they put, like, 8 or 9 Grammy things. Well, like, they nominated me or people could vote for me or something like that. And I'm coming as humble as ever. Y'all know I always remain humble. I just want to say, like, if y'all could sign up and vote.
Now, in that short clip, Kodak Black talked about his trials and tribulations being a rapper and being a superstar in this, you know, in this hip-hop game or in the music game, period, right? And he's urging his fans to go out there and vote. Now, at this point, I don't know if they're at, you could vote him in or vote for those. I don't know how that process really plays out. You know, it's been almost a secret. I know you have to be on the committee or something of that nature, but I know it's a wild process. So hopefully whatever works out for Kodak Black on that, you know, he ends up getting his first Grammy somehow. I hope so, man. I really do. Now, there's another story that's out there, though. And he talked about this on his live, too. Now, Kodak Black was at some type of event, and his mom was there. And when Kodak Black approached his mom, you know, he went to, you know, just approach his mom, and it just came off a little weird on the embrace. You know, a lot of people, you know, are taking from it what they want. I don't know, man. It was awkward to see. I'm a be real, man. It was a little cringy, man. And that is no diss to Kodak Black, because you don't know the context or what's going on, but it was just odd to see. Now, Kodak Black saw all the backlash he was receiving from that video that was circulating out there, so he decided to talk on that as well. So let's actually listen to Kodak Black explain his side of the story and how he feels about it.
See, with the mama thing, I wanted to explain that when I like little beautiful picture of her, but we ain't gotta do all that. You know what I'm saying? Listen, right? I don't owe nobody explanation. At the same time, I do like my diehard fans, you know, who gonna defend me, do whatever. But you know, to the outside world, they don't know it. They don't know what's going on, so they'll try to play like tripping. And y'all love me dearly unconditionally, so y'all always back me up. Well, let me get on my what you call it. Oh, I love my mama, though. You know what I'm saying? Dog, we've been through a lot of shit, man. You know what I'm saying? My mama was my mama and my daddy, bro. You know what I'm saying? My daddy left us, homie, when the nigga was young, bro. My mama, dog, we was broke, homie. And it was like, mom stood up, homie. Like, yeah, boy, and I stood up, well, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, that's what a hitting licks for. That's what a nigga, where we come, my man had it like that to be asking her. But anyway, like, made a way through all the jail, prison, all kind of shit. That be in the streets every day, she could lose it. You know what I'm saying? So when I see my mama, homie, I adore her, homie. Like, I kiss her feet, homie. What you talking about, boy? And then it's like, man, boy. You know what I'm saying? And with a woman like this, some of you don't even holler at your mama. Some of you don't even call y'all mama, homie. Some of you don't spend time with y'all mama, homie. But at the same time, it's like, how you expect the love of you don't love your old girl? You know what I'm saying? So it's like, my old girl. She ain't tripping. Then, I don't give a fuck what you talking about. I'm talking about shouldn't grab my mama because I treat my mama like my lady. That's my queen. Talking about, boy. That's my Z queen. So what? She ain't tripping. Don't fuck my mama. We ain't doing no crazy shit. I grab her like I make her feel real beautiful. I make her feel and make her and remind her mama you beautiful. I'm fucked up by you, mom. I'm in love with you. What you talking about, boy? Since every little baby, you supposed to be, mom was our first, what's up?
Now, in that long video, Kodak Black basically touched on the fact that him and his mom have been through a lot, you know? That he's been going through a lot of things. He's been very vocal and public about some of the issues he's been facing in the rap game. And he wanted to talk about the fact that he shows a lot of love and appreciation for his mom. But to be completely honest, I'm going to have to leave that up to y'all interpretation. You know, I don't want to see that video again, and I'm not going to show it on here. But obviously, Kodak Black feels like he doesn't care what people think, and that's his stance on it. He doesn't care what y'all think. He's going to do what he does, and he feels like he's uplifting and showing his mom respect. He said he would even kiss his mom's feet. So obviously, the dude has a lot of love and affection for his mom, man. You know, I can't say anything about that part. The video was awkward to see, but I mean, there you have it from Kodak himself. You know, that's his stance, and that's what you got to take from it. Now, what do you guys think about this? Do you think that Kodak Black was bugging, man, with the whole mom thing? Or do you think that maybe that might have been misinterpreted some way? I don't know, man. But what do you think about the fact that he's up for possibly being nominated for these Grammys? Like, he's not nominated. There's a possibility he can be nominated for 9 Grammys. And it looks like if he wins one, this will be a huge milestone and a huge accomplishment for Kodak Black. Now, with that, this has been your boy Big Man. Do me a favor. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And make sure you hit that notification bell. So that way you get a notification every time I drop this hot content. And we out of here. Peace.